obsession with the things I cannot see. What can I do with my obsession with the things I cannot see? The things I cannot see. What can I do with my obsession with the things I cannot see? Is there madness in my being? Is it wind that blows the trees?